สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Lesson 25 Frangipani Spring Onion Flower Choose a fresh large spring onion with no damage on the skin. Cut off the stem approximately 2 cm above the onion. Cut off the base approximately 2 cm above the root section. Divide the spring onion into 5 equal parts. When you cut, just turn the onion against the carving knife. This will prevent you from cutting too deeply into the center. After you finish with all sections, carve each section into a petal shape. To create a petal shape, you need to cut in a curved motion. With the carving hand, press your ring finger on the onion while you are carving. This will make it easy for you to carve. Use your thumb and index finger to separate the 3 to 4 outer layers. Then gently separate the layers by pulling them apart. Paint on the flower center using vegetable dye or food coloring. If there is a membrane inside the flower, remove it before painting. You can also place one flower inside another to create a double-layered flower. Enjoy carving. See you again on my next videos. Bye-bye.